They did good.
They've been good so far.
Welcome back, everyone, to another Reel Chums trailer reaction and discussion. This time with Avatar The Last Airbender official trailer.
We're excited.
Super excited.
Yeah, I mean, let's just jump into it.
Let's jump into it because I haven't seen this yet.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path. And the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar.
They did good.
Yes.
It needs you, Aang.
Oh, so good.
Okay, first reveal from the ice.
Love that.
Love it.
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path. If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Nice.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
Ooh, they nailed the captain. They did.
I've chased down every hint of the Avatar.
It's my destiny.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation.
Oh.
I don't want the responsibility.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Tara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
Oh. That's cool.
The world needs you. Remember what it is we're really fighting for. The ones we love.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save the world.
Nice.
With my friends.
Actually, looks really good.
So good. I'm surprised.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if we're going to see this. I'm glad they actually did see this. Like, more bending. Music was really good.
February.
I was feeling it.
Hey,
in like a month, dude.
That's great.
Less than a month.
Less than a month. This is awesome.
Exciting.
That's exciting. Cool. It looks great. Look, I've talked about how I was worried that the original creators had stepped away because of creative differences. So I've kept my expectations down here. This looks really good.
Yeah.
And Appa actually looks really good.
Which is probably one of my biggest fears, just because, like... But hair, CGI hair and stuff is gotten way better.
Mm-hmm.
But it looks really good. You know, the one thing I think I'm going to... I'm just speculating here, but I think one of my biggest comments in this series is probably going to be that they didn't have quite the same budget that they could do like Lord of the Rings did for their big wide stuff. But it looks good enough that... And I think that they went practical on the places that were... like some of the other sets that I think will be okay. But that was the one thing I noticed that I was like, oh, like that does maybe, I mean, obviously that's CGI, but like, will I feel it as aggressively? And will I be bothered by that?
Yeah. Is it me? Oh, go ahead.
No.
Is it me or does it feel like it looks too clean?
I think
I don't know if that's the right term.
Well, no, so I think it's more, it looks too digital.
Yeah.
I think part of it might be the way Netflix likes to do, well, not necessarily, but like, I think because of the, what it is and the material, they might, because like, you look at some of the other anime stuff, like, you know, if you watched One Piece, that also felt really, really, like really, really crisp.
Yeah.
Which is great for like, when you have big TVs or like, you know, your home theater, but if you're... But to some degree, this is one thing I'm going to tell you right now. This is a PSA, that's what they call it.
Well, cue Tom Cruise doing his PSA.
The PSA I have is like, if you have a television and you have motion smoothing turned on, turn it off.
Yeah.
Do not have that on. It ruins everything you're watching because they're trying to do... They're basically fighting against what your the actual video is supposed to be doing, and it makes it feel off. You might, if you go to your TV and you're like, why does this always feel like it's like super real? It's because they're adding the additional frames.
Yeah.
With hyper, with whatever that's, yeah.
The smooth.
Smoothing stuff.
Yeah. Look, I'm excited. I'm glad it's less than a month away. I mean, this is we've been looking forward to this. I've been looking forward to this for a long time.
For a long
time. I felt like for, like, we had no information about it for like a year and a half.
I know. I thought, I was scared.
Yeah.
I thought I was going to be done.
But super excited for it. Comment below. Let us know, what was your favorite episode from the first season of the cartoon? And what are you hoping to see translate into live action?
See you in the next one.